A powerful ninja was hired by some rich city men to get a glowing orb from the forest. The orb was said to contain magic powers. The ninja walked for 2 days and nights, and he emerged from some trees along the river just before the forest. He saw something glittering in the trees ahead. It was the orb. It glowed so magically that for a moment, the ninja forgot his purpose in training. He stepped on a stick. Crack! There was sudden nearby roar, and the ninja knew he was in trouble. He knew he would not get the orb tonight.